Find the derivative of 5 sin x plus e power x into log x. Then first, we will write y is equal to 5 sin x plus e power x into log x. First, we will differentiate with respect to x and y. Here, as usual, dy by dx. Here d by dx of first term is 5 into sin x. Plus d by dx of e power x into log x. This is separate. This is the UV method. Let's choose to do this. Sorry. Dy by dx equals to 5 sin x derivative cos x. Sir, ikkada rasko compulsory d by dx of sin x is equals to cos x. First part complete. Next ippudu plus bit. This is UV method. Inna already cheppanu e power x pakkana pettu d by dx of log x avutundi. Okay, plus pettuko malli ippudu log x pakkana pettu d by dx of e power x. Ikkada raayali kaani ikkada formula compulsory nu raayali d by dx of uv is equals to u pakkana pedtham dv by dx. Ippudu v pakkana pedtham du by dx. Ikkada idi compulsory. Next ikkada d by dy by dx is equals to 5 cos x. Idi already derivative chesam pakkana pedtham. Plus e power x as it is untadi d by dx of log x value anta 1 by x. Idi kuda formula man dekku undali d by dx of log x is equals to 1 by x. Next part we will go is okay. Log x pakkane untadi kani e power x derivative always e power x ante aa e power x nenu ikkada rastanu. Clear anta? So d by dx of dy by dx is equals to 5 cos x plus e power x by x plus e power x into log x. Rajesh, since ikkada raayi compulsory d by dx of e power x is equals to rajesh. Sir, ippudu ee rendittlo common teyachu prathi ila vadilesi ide answer. ఇది పోకుంటే కామంది dy by dx is equals to 5 cos x plus ఈ రెండిట్లో కామన్ ఎంత ఉందమ్మా e power x. తీసేస్తే ఇక్కడ ఎంత ఉంటుంది 1 by x. ఇక్కడ ఏముంటుంది log x. ఇక్కడ ఓకేనా?